A diagnosis of brain aneurysm is frightening and serious. But knowing the facts about available treatments can help you make an informed decision about your care.
A brain aneurysm is a dilatation of an artery. It's a bulge on an artery. So to speak, it's like a bubble on a tire. And the reason why there's a bulge is because the artery at that point is weak. And as a consequence, can rupture bleeding inside the brain.
Often, brain aneurysms don't have any symptoms and are actually discovered accidentally when a CAT scan or MRI is done for other reasons. When a brain aneurysm is discovered, doctors look for ways to monitor or treat it to prevent it from rupturing, which can be deadly.
The reason why it's important to monitor a brain aneurysm or to follow is that if the aneurysm bleeds, it can cause a very severe hemorrhagic stroke called subarachnoid hemorrhage that can kill about 40% of the person that suffer it.
Treatment may include regular monitoring of small aneurysms to ensure they're not getting bigger, or if the aneurysm is at risk of rupturing because of its size or other risk factors, aneurysm repair may be the best option.
Traditionally, the only way was to perform a craniotomy, which is means opening the skull and put a clip at the neck of this bubble. Of course, the procedure is very invasive and cannot be performed in all types of aneurysms.
At Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute, doctors Linfante and DeBoos specialize in repairing aneurysms using a minimally invasive technique called endovascular embolization.
The way the minimally invasive surgery works is we put a catheter to the patient's femoral artery in the groin, and we navigate this catheter up to the patient's brain, where the aneurysm is located. And when we're there, we put tiny microcatheters inside this aneurysm and put coils that basically clot off the aneurysm. Sometimes we may need to use stents to support the coils or new flow diverters, which by itself will close the aneurysm off.
In an endovascular approach, the risks are much lower and the mortality is much lower and the recovery is very fast. Most of our patients are discharged home the day after.
Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute, located at Baptist Health Hospitals throughout South Florida, has partnered with Baptist Health Neuroscience Center to offer this less invasive treatment for brain aneurysms.